How about if we ask the photographer if he's